Or do my hair.
Guys, look, this is the original that I have in my house that Madison Beer has a print of. If anyone was wondering. I'm staying on live. Guys, we're going out in so long. This is like keeping me busy because sometimes it's like the worst thing when you're just like sitting around for hours.
But I will need to like leave when I pick out an outfit. My necklace from M Jewelers. Who? No shade. They reached out to me and I was so excited. And I'm just like, I've been wearing their stuff for so long and they were like, pick out 5 pieces, make a video. And I was like, say less. And then they never texted me back.
Oh, them too. No, the M Jewelers.
Can't find anything ever. Why are you leaving? Because I need to like try them on. I'll like think of an ideas on here, I guess. I want my powder coat.
Sophie, does it look weird?
Sophie, can you do me a favor?
Huh.
The white one. No, I like that. Okay. And the like the silver matches this, like you look good.
And keep the necklace on?
Yeah. Can you unplug the white one? Or maybe it's the... No, the black one, Unplug this one.
I don't know why I... How I met my roommates. School.
For Ari, yeah. Like, none of us would be friends if it weren't for Ari.
Yeah. Ari was our other roommate. He left us.
He transferred.
What a bitch. Wait, so... Did you accidentally take my powder puff?
No, I haven't, remember?
Oh, can you bring it back when you're done? I need it. Yeah, everyone needs a phone case. Wait, Destiny, I want to know which one you have.
Please smile on TikTok.
Oh, my little child! Someone said we need more Reese content. Dude, I'm telling Reese to start making videos, but it's not really your bad. It's okay. I'll be the one in the house.
The white zippers from Aritzia.
This curler, okay, my hair like rarely curls, but I'm telling you, my roommate put me on and this curler like literally makes your hair look really nice and it's so easy. I'll literally do it right now. Literally, I didn't even say literally, but I'll do it right now and you'll see how easy it is.
I don't like that. Song request, anyone?
I'm my mom's Swiss and my dad's Croatian.
Song request, we lost dancing.
Pierre Bourne. I like this song. Okay. Good places to guys. Just go on Depop and like look up like what you want a bunch and then it comes up with like a curated feed for you and like your like stuff you would like, I think it's called, and I literally just like go on there and buy some. I don't look. See, like, and my hair doesn't curl. Obviously, I need to, like, let
it go. Yeah, it's in my drawer.
Can you help think of outfits for me?
Yeah.
It's the Kiss Insta Wave.
Is there any certain thing you would wear?
No, fuck. That's a bad thing like that. No, but it needs to be really, really hot.
Where should I look in the drawer?
Well, just think of like ideas. Because I loved my outfit last night, and I like was planning on going out because of my friend's birthday, but it just never happened. And so I like wasted an outfit. No, my boobs are fully out. Oh, thank you. Guys, why are roses? I know you could like make money off lives, but I just don't know what a rose is.
Wait, this could be fun.
No, I want to wear a long sleeve.
Oh, where this is at?
Like, look at this. Like, what the fuck? No.
What is this?
That's so ugly. Right? Dude, Madison posted my art is so cool. So happy.
I
Should I wear a jacket? Why do you have two wrongs? We're different.
Look at this one.
I wear that to jacket.
I wear your black shoes, man.
Is it? Yeah, what does the highlighter look like? It's not mine.
What?
Who's the Charlotte Tilbury?
No, it's on the trees.
It's like the, it's purple, it's tiny.
This?
Yeah, I wore that too recently. Someone said, Reese, what is your outfit going to be?
Fletcher.
No, I'm pissed.
Oh god, what's going on here?
I told you, I've been on for 6 years. What do you want from me?
Is it all good? I don't get how you do that.
Ooh, Charlotte, you look good.
Right? She looks so good.
That's like a Charlotte. I'm wearing the Don't Worry Darling case. It's I've been wearing it for a minute and it looks so good.
For Rolling Loud?
Yeah. Guys, look at this shirt I got.
Is that from?
For Rolling Loud. I'm going to Rolling Loud LA with Sal.
I need to uncrimp this. I just have one section. Yeah, it looks really bad.
Yeah. Get on that.
All right, guys. Let's do TBH in a raid. Oh my god, go shark. Who is that? I rate you a 10 out of 10.
Have you worn this one? No, I don't want to wear that. I think I'm going to wear my leather jacket again. But I had a bad night when I wore that. So yeah, maybe not. First. I need to, like, what's it called when you, like, when you like get like the bad energy out of something, I need
sage
to like, I need to sage my coat. Guys, I bought this such a nice coat.
I can feel your breath.
And I did horrible things in it. So I need to sage it. Glossy. Everyone buys glossy. I mean, my friend has the matte and I actually like it, but I just feel like glossy looks nicer.
Is Def... Oh! So we just said Charlotte is Def the leader of the group.
She's our leader.
I am, obviously.
Obviously.
No, I am not.
She is. Why are you... Don't lie to them. She's no, just I need to sage the coat. I threw stuff out of a window.
Boy. You the...
Yeah, hi, actually.
They're who's the mom? Oh, Reese.
Guys, fight.
No, not anymore.
Reese is not the... Reese used to be the mom, but now she gets too crazy.
I feel like, low-key, I take care of people a lot. Like,
and we take care of you a lot.
Yeah, that's true. Like, I took care of you then. But also, when you were fucked up, like, me and Paxton were taking care of you. Like, out of this group, I feel like I'm never the one who's, like,
so if you used to be in Pi Phi.
Like, I'm crazy, but I feel like I
know.
If I
didn't,
that was just one night.
Yeah. Drop.
I feel like we're always taking
care of you. So, where'd the music go? Oh.
I don't know. Oh, my God. Thank you. We're not drinking before we go, right?
Charlotte, you got fans.
Wait, let me FaceTime Dan.
Make a TikTok.
Should I?
Yeah.
Do you get ready with me?
Daniel will text me like 4 hours ago and I'll be like, I just won't respond.
I know, I always look at them and then I just decide not to.
What cameras should I get?
Everyone. All of them.
Where are they?
I'll show you guys. No.
Who the fuck is that?
The ones in Charlotte's room because I love them. Who is that?
What's up?
Those glasses are fire.
Who's Sophie's? Wait, these are fun. Where'd you get these?
AliExpress. I bought like 4 pairs.
Can I wear a pair?
Tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but don't break them.
What shoes am I gonna wear? I don't know yet. Oh yeah, I do.
What? Okay, then.
This is
we're just getting
the
ready.
Kiss Insta Wave.
Pray later.
Guys, I don't know what to wear.
That's my birthday.
Yeah, I know. Happy birthday. Zillow.
Happy birthday.
No. Oh.
It's cool.
It's not for sure, but yeah, no, stay alive. You did
ready.
I just took the phone
to
fucking Danny.
What's he doing? He keeps texting me. I forgot to respond.
And no, he's just outside and I was like, whatever. But what are you guys on?
Oh yeah, I do think this is on my storefront.
I don't know. We might
yeah, all my friends have all my prints, all my canvases.
Thank you.
The original.
I think we're going to ZBT later and then probably pipe up. That's what we always do.
All them have phone cases.
Stop touching.
Same old. We'll definitely see you.
What should I wear tonight? Guys, me and Breeze are like sisters, but I don't think we've ever hugged.
Wait, why are you hanging up? I called Danny to talk to Danny, and he just answered the phone. And I was like, all right, I thought he was going to hand the phone to Danny. He goes, bye, and hangs up.
What do I wear? This is not working. What do I wear? We need to have our redemption outfits.
Ew, that's horrifying.
Okay, I'll go to Charlotte's room when I'm done curling my hair. I think I'm done. Where's my powder? Oh.
So he's accusing everyone over here.
Huh? Yeah.
Like, do you have my guys? Let me try this.
It's not on.
You idiot. I'm scared of that. I feel like I'm like really... I don't think I need the
glasses. Guys, I don't even have options.
I don't think I need the glasses. Problem. I think it's, like, if I was going to a festival, it'd be cool.
Yeah, I'm wearing but them to side piece. I already planned my whole outfit.
Wait, okay, a side piece?
It's in March.
Wait, what?
Side piece is going to Teak.
Oh. Is that setting spray? Wait, let's do one more. Oh.
Why are we in that face?
I don't know, I never use
it. Drama queen.
Get Charlotte.
Charlotte, people want you.
Starting contest.
Okay, I'm going to show them Charlotte's room.
I feel like I look like
No, you don't. You need blush.
I put blush on.
You need more.
No, I can't.
Yeah, you do. Look.
Yeah, but I don't
But are that. You...
God.
Are you calling my makeup ugly?
Yeah.
Can't respond.
Okay, said hello. Hi, I'm doing pretty well. How are you doing?
These boots, or wait, show.
No. Charlotte, people want you. I'm showing them your room.
Okay.
Like,
oh, you don't.
Charlotte has a lot of interesting decor in here, but those over her bed, pretty cute. And then this one. This is like one of my favorite ones of all time that I'll never sell. Who's the meanest?
Reese.
Just kidding. We're all mean. We're all so mean and terrible. I just used like a brown eyeshadow from this palette. But it's just a brown eyeshadow. Like, I'm not picky. Oh my God, I'll tell you my hair story. So I used Sunin because I was just one of those girls. When I was like so young, I had to grow it out fucking ginger and just looked horrible. And then,
wait, these look
I like that's cute, but I don't know if you want to wear. Someone just asked for a print check. And then and during COVID, I was really bored, so I dyed my hair black with box dye.
Show them my
And room. It was the worst thing ever. This is Reese's room. She doesn't have any of my art. She's fake as fuck, but...
Well, my art...
No response. You have no excuse.
Oh, me.
And this is our hallway. I love that one. All of them. This is Soph's room, the shrine. This one. This one. These two, that one. Anyways,
I dyed my hair black, and then I had to pay so much money to get it fixed, and it just never, whatever. Now it's, like, mostly, this is not my chair. Now it, like, mostly grew out, and it is back to my natural color. Please be careful, the Idaho case. Dude, this fucking says. I'm, like, scared of everything. I'm so cautious. I'm so always, like, aware of my surroundings and, like, everything. And I was just, like, told you guys the world is scary. I know I'm really into myself. I'm a nobody. Guys, I can't post a fit check if I don't even know what I'm wearing. Soph, can you play music again?
Yeah.
I just keep redoing the same makeup over and over again. Okay. Guys, I've been wearing this perfume. Because it's the dupe for the Baccarat Rouge one. And it smells really good. I'm a Sagittarius. I don't know any of my other stuff though. I didn't rush, so I don't know. It's the Ariana Grande Cloud perfume. Should I do two braids? Yeah.
I was so distracted.
I know, I'm so distracted right now. I didn't know you, I didn't want to come to U of A. Are we meeting them there?
Yeah.
I know, it does depend on the fit that I don't have. I don't have a fit. I don't have one. Fuck, I need to charge my phone. Oh my god. Okay. I have to get off live. Bye, guys. I'll post a
fit check. Pre-gaming the dinner, right?
I'll pre-game the dinner.
Do we have to walk to Circle K then?
Actually, no, I won't. I won't. I'm having a normal.